pine snake. So she's native to East Tennessee. She is a threatened species here in the state. So that's why we got her from the Chattanooga Aquarium where they're repopulating.
Can we touch her?
Yeah, y'all can pet her.
Check it out.
They don't feel at all like you think they
do. She feels like a basketball, so I tell people. Yeah, when people are nervous and think she's slimy, that's what I usually tell them, it's a basketball.